Must be Italian. I think that says fragile.
Uh-oh.